tonight had a rematch of last year's state semifinal. The Chargers won that one in OT. In the first quarter, good ball movement frees up Bryce Holak for the shot and the goal. He's committed to play Division I at UMass Lowell. In the second quarter, Becker with the shot, but a good stop made by sophomore goalkeeper Mitchell Pelkey. And then later, Zach Zierden for the Chargers. Pretty much the same spot as Holak's goal. 6-4, Duluth led at the half. They win 14-5 today over the Bulldogs.